Hello and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. India is a very cultural and diverse country where national, regional and seasonal festivals are celebrated. Festivals are the carriers of peace and joy in the communities. Here we begin with our celebrations. Janmashtami festival is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna was an incarnation avatar of Lord Vishnu. He was the eighth son of Devaki and Vasudeva. On this occasion, temples are decorated with flowers and lights. Devotees pray and seek blessings of Lord Krishna. People sing bhajans and perform kirtans and celebrate birth of Lord Krishna at midnight. Lord Krishna holds a flute in his hand and he wears a peacock feather on his head. Dahi Handi is the main part of the festival. People build a human pyramid and try to reach the earthen pot filled with yogurt that hangs high. Janmashtami is a symbol of victory of good over evil.